Alright, for today's everyday yoga flow, we're going to do some stretching. So, I have already posted a video of my warm-up, what I usually do before my yoga practice. And this is one where I usually do before I'm trying to go deeper in poses and just open up my whole body. So, follow along and go at your own pace and remember to breathe. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Let's get started. So usually I'm a big proponent of forward fold. So I like to start in a forward fold. Feet together, arms up and bend at the hip and over and over. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Bring that right leg in. Almost like a tree pose. I want your right foot touching your left inner thigh. And bend again.
And bend. And bend. Tuck that right leg as close into your groin as possible. Inhale and exhale.
Bring it back up and switch.
Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale.
And bring it back up, both legs and in butterfly pose, arms up, back straight. And I want you to gently, some pressure, not too much, just gently. There we go, elbows pressing down, inhale. And exhale, inhale, and exhale. Bring it up. And fold forward as far as you can. Don't push it.
Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale.
Bring it back up. All right, place your feet on your mat, shoulder width apart, hands up, and we're gonna squat. I want those backs of your arms actively pushing on your thighs. And inhale. And exhale. Feet turned out. Inhale. And exhale. Here, place your hand on your mat. Walk it back. And stretch. Get those heels on the ground. Inhale. I would hold these poses for 5 to 10 breaths, but in demonstration, I'm going a little shorter. Now, with your right leg, we are going to step through and we're going to go into pigeon. Here we go. I want your knee turned over. If you can, get those hips square to the front. Hands on the mat or up. Any variation you would like to, and breathe. Keeping those hips squared is the most important part, getting those hips square. That's where you're going to be feeling that stretch. Inhale. And exhale. Bend over to the front if you'd like. Inhale. And exhale. Bring it back. And up. And stretch. Left leg, same thing. Try and get those hips square. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Bring it down to the front. Inhale, and exhale. Back up. And stretch. To the front of your mat, standing forward fold, feet together, hands flat if you can, inhale, exhale, shake out those arms, you can wrap around the back of your legs,
Inhale and exhale.
Let's sit down. Lay down on your mat now.
Okay. Knees up. And I want you to bring your right leg. And you're going to stretch. Pull. Take your right hand. Front of your toes. Left arm is on your mat and extend. Here, you can use a strap or a belt if you cannot reach. Inhale. And exhale. Bring it down and out. Inhale. And exhale. Use a strap if needed. You can also lay your left leg down flat on the ground as well. Either position is good. And bring it down. And stretch. Pull it up in here and stretch. Fingers to your toes and extend. And breathe. Bring it down and and bring it back, and down, okay, and breathe. Come up into a low lunge, hands inside, and stretch. Feel it in your groin, and breathe, and breathe. Drop that knee down, untuck the toes, and lean back. These are the types of stretches that I do before I'm trying any splits or anything like that, and that requires the back of the hamstrings and the groin to open up. And breathe. And back again. And stretch. And one more time, drop the knee, bring it back, and stretch. Bring it up again, and switch. Now I do both. I have my hands on the outside and on the inside. I find I get a deeper stretch when I have both hands on the inside of my thigh. And stretch. Drop that knee down and knee back. Inhale and exhale. Bring it forward again. If you want to, you can bring it down on your forearms for extra stretch. Feel that tightness all up in here on the inside. And drop that knee down and bring it back. Okay, from here, come down, tuck hands in tight, and we're gonna lift. Let's open up our back. Don't pull it too hard. Breathe and come down. And back up again. And down. And back up again. Here you can lift up your legs if necessary if you want to. Tuck those toes under from here, and we are going to push up. One, two, three, and up. Here we go. Bring it back. Get those heels down.
Bring your feet to the front of the mat. Stand up.
Arms up. Bring it down.
And now, I'm going to turn forward, do some other hip openers, because I'm really bad at, like, bird of paradise, those things that require good hip inflection. So right now, I'm going to work on something like compass pose. So here, take your left leg or your right, come here, cross. Now, don't pull. Left hand, right foot, Right arm underneath, bring it under to your best of your abilities and extend slowly, 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 slowly. Extend. Extend. Bring it down. Try again. Right hand, left foot, left arm underneath, butt on the ground, and extend. Just a nice stretch. Extend. Not too much. And down. And down. And that is it for some stretches. I hope you guys enjoyed it and find that you guys had a really good stretch. If you want to see any other types of stretches, let me know. Leave a comment below, email me, or hit me up on Instagram. And I look forward to seeing you guys. Have a great day. Take care. Bye.